It's Ronan, and today we are here along the Mississippi River looking for the northern water snake. But if we find, and like a gardener snake too, it can be here. And also, if we find a northern water snake, we're not gonna catch it, even though it's not venomous. Their bite can be really painful. And also, if you pick it up, it leashes like a weird smell. So I think we're supposed to go across this. Nobody knows. But over here, so the northern water snake is not venomous, but it like lives in the water. It can travel through the water, but it lives on like the shoreline. So you guys help us keep an eye open for any of these guys. And also for frogs. Look at this. This is not a safe bridge. Another one, this one even bigger. You alright? Okay, I don't know how we're gonna get back. Good thing that bridge did not collapse. Oh, up here. Too close to the water because those edges could collapse on us, and I don't really feel like drowning today. A butterfly? Where is he? Oh, he's over there.
Oh, he landed on your hat for a bit. He's really quick.
I don't know. Is he gone? Oh. I don't know how on earth I would catch this guy. Where is he?
Right there.
I saw him out of the corner of my eye. Should we keep going?
Well, he landed on your head.
Okay. Oh my. I'm gonna go run through the thing. Running on this kind of stuff, that was my job. My full speed, I don't know how I'd be able to stop and run on this kind of sand. I can't really do it on sand, but I can jog. Pull up on that, but it would snap, probably. So you guys, no luck with the snakes yet, but there was one person who saw it. He said there was a black and yellow. Right when I heard that, so like, it's obvious what it is, a gardener snake. So that thing over there, that's called a lock. There's a boat coming that way. It goes in, they open the doors, it goes in, they fill it up with water, and then it comes out so it can go that way. But if it's coming that way, drain the water so that it goes out the other way. So yeah, pretty cool sight over there, the waterfalls. Like I said, no luck on the snakes yet. Nobody saw a water one yet, but we could actually see one of the big ones. Pretty amazing, huh? Well, guys, there are more baby toads even here. And this is crazy.
Even back it, it's hatching season for them, though.
So that explains it.
We're gonna keep going up this trail.
Well, you guys, this is like an old factory. It is probably haunted. And over there, there's some gates. So I don't think we can go any further. So I think we're gonna have to head back. The river carved it out, so that's why it's a little bit lower and there's a lot of points where it seems kind of a little different than other spots. And these like beams we think are from a rail bridge that we led to that factory. But yeah, I think we might have missed out on this thing. We don't know. What else is yet? I see here today.